Tomorrow morning, the public will join the search for a missing Great Falls woman who was last seen on Sunday just south of town.
Amy Elaine Harding, also known as Amy Perman, reportedly walked away from her home around 8:30 Sunday night, heading toward the Missouri River. Cascade County Sheriff Jesse Slaughter says deputies responded to that home on Flood Road that night after a 911 call for a disturbance.
The sheriff says Amy got into an argument with her boyfriend, John Van Gilder, and allegedly assaulted him before leaving the house.
We will have the appropriate investigators and evidence recovery teams there as well. But this is what we're asking for the public for their assistance, and that's going to be our rally point tomorrow. And so I wanted to push this out to the public because we are asking for their help.
Now, the search will open to the public tomorrow morning with a briefing at 7:30 a.m.
Searchers need to be 18 or older with an ID in good physical condition and need to wear some kind of reflective clothing if possible.